Oh, there is a map.
Dude.
Do you realize how helpful that would be? Holy hell. Okay. Okay. Oh yeah, I know this one. Damage with that ability. And then I get lost. They're gonna get the buff. Where are they? There they are. Oh, dude. Now that I'm thinking about it, I could have walked into the water, then started sneaking, and then walked back here. No, you asshole. Bye. Daisy can go invisible? Oh wait. Someone else is invisible too. Somebody just got faked out.
Yeah.
Okay. And they're still not anywhere near me. Okay. Where is everyone? This has got to be like the most cowardly monster. Like, I know that once I just get away from cover, they're gonna be all over me. Okay. Played one or two Hunter games, and it's like it feels like a completely different game. Like, the reason I always go for playing as the monster is because the Hunter kind of just feels like a generic FPS. Well, that's a good time for me to get back into cover. Okay. I know. Yeah. No, wait, I guess that's it. Healing is possible. Well, yeah, I mean, theoretically, yeah. Oh god, these guys are gonna be so mad once they leave the area and I just eat everything. God, you bitch! I really hope this works.
No, it doesn't work.
Get the... Fuck your harpoons.
No, seriously, fuck it. I'm just gonna
smash you in the face with a rock. You know, so here's the thing. Once the hunters get on you like this, you just don't shake them. Like, I'm trying right now because I want to be proven wrong about it. Yeah, this one's gonna be a draw. Yeah. Oh, no, wait, that's not what that was. You shit. See, that's the problem here. The lightning gun will just hit anyone in range, so they don't have to actually see you. See, he didn't have to actually see me in order for that to be effective. I'm not gonna... Yeah, whatever. Whatever.